Give it up for Chris Thile on the mandolin. Yes, sir.